Hey there folks, Chris here with the 4K debut of the greatest musical of all time, Singin' in the Rain from 1952, which is celebrating its 70th anniversary, starring Gene Kelly, Donald O'Connor, and the lovely Debbie Reynolds. And this film is very special to me because I had the pleasure meeting Debbie back in 2009, and she was an absolute sweetheart, and ended up autographing my DVD copy of the film twice because the ink ran out. And she was all like, oh wow, I never signed twice on one item before, so I ended up taking her picture with it at her request for its uniqueness. And I usually don't like to share my personal stuff online, but since the film is making its 4K debut, I thought it's the perfect occasion for it, signed by one of the true greats of the golden age of Hollywood. And although I appreciate other musicals such as The Sound of Music and Mary Poppins with Julie Andrews, Chicago to La La Land and among others, but in my opinion, Singin' in the Rain is the greatest of them all. It's a feel-good movie with nice musical and dance numbers, and of course, the wonderful cast. So regarding our presentation, we are treated with a true 4K release, and it looks absolutely gorgeous with deep inky black holes, and it's very sharp for the most part, with a fine layer of grain that looks very film-like. The Technicolor process really gives the film that extra pop with vivid colors throughout, especially now in 4K with HDR. Even though the Blu-ray presentation already looked great, but this UHD edition goes even further. It's a beautiful release with very minor softness in some scenes. This also includes a 5.1 track along with the mono, but the 5.1 provides a more immersive experience. It's a well-balanced, crisp, and clear track, but for a classic film, the ideal way to watch it is with the mono mix. So with that being said, I'm rating the picture quality a 4.5 out of a 5, and a 5 for the sound. For bonus content, get an audio commentary with Debbie Reynolds, Donald O'Connor, Sid Charisse, and others, plus a feature called Raining on a New Generation, and more. So as I close out my review, musicals come and go, but great ones leave a lasting impression. And that's certainly the case with Singin' in the Rain, such a magical film. And until next time, take care.
Screaming for more.
Make a musical.
Sure.
Make a musical.
Good morning. Good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning. Good morning to you.
What do you think of me?
I like it.
I'm singing in the rain. Just singing in the rain. What a glorious feel. And I'm happy again. I'm singing. Dancing in
the show must go on.